what inspired you to come up with Dead Meat Kenya? What is the story behind that?
Dead Meat Kenya, it's a bit of time with a group by me. It's called Biopiga Kenya, where I have so many women in the group, and I deal with the issues of con men, and women have been caught. So some women started telling me, you know, Jackson, can you intervene? So I tried intervening.
They would call you and say, could you intervene? Yes. Because the father of my children has disappeared.
Yes, he disappeared. Mm-hmm. He's not paying rent, he's not paying school fees at all. So we intervened, and then soon later, I had almost 200, 300 inboxes.
Yeah.
We had a chance asking me to open a group for their big clients.
Okay. Yes. Of course, and then you did that.
Yes.
There must have been a lot of backlash.
Yes.
How would you verify those who are being honest and those who aren't? How would you get
the hardest process we had?
Yeah.
But we used to ask the women to send me birth certificates. They have birth certificates, you know, with like a photo in the band. Because most of the men used to call it, they used to tell me, I don't even know that lady. So they used to send me photos together with the band, and they also the photos for the kids. And even the messages, like a screenshot of the messages.
Okay.
And then once they verify it, then I
Yeah. But did you also feel, as an individual, that there is a serious issue in the country about fathers not taking responsibility?
Yes, because